Well, what can we say, Rob? An horrific start. A goal to only 1 minute.
Yeah, no, I think that's it. I think that's exactly it. You know, game plans, approach, tactics, everything you work on during the week is gone in 60 seconds. You know, and I think we're learning lessons. We're learning harsh lessons, and we're learning them by losing football games. Same on Tuesday night against Warrington. You know, the in-game management, how clever they were off set pieces. And it's the exact same today. You can't go anywhere in this level, in this league, away from home and concede a goal after 60 seconds and expect to get something, you know, out of the game, in my eyes.
I mean, we've watched it again, like the game at Warrington last Tuesday. There was nothing between the teams, but as you say, it's just set pieces and we're not scoring. We've had one shot on target.
That's disappointing. But what we did say to before the game is, you know, don't look at the league table. They've had three games away from home whilst they get the pitch sorted. Yeah. Three tough games, yeah. You know, and then Bamber Bridge they played on Tuesday night. And the instruction was don't give them any confidence. Don't give them an incentive. Don't give them an injection. That kind of, you know, if anything, gives them a bit of hope. And that's what we did after 60 seconds. So your game plan's out the window. And for the first 15, 20 minutes, we're on the ropes, you know. So like you said, it's disappointing we've conceded from a set piece, but the biggest disappointment is we've conceded after a minute and we knew they were, you know, we knew exactly what they were gonna, you know, come out the traps flying.
Any positives?
I think the biggest positive is we're learning lessons. We're a young side, you know, there are some players who are experienced at this level, but there's some players who are very inexperienced, and the same on Tuesday night at Warrington, the same today. They're learning lessons and they're learning it the harsh way, and that's what happens at this level. So that's the positive, but we have to make sure that we are learning those lessons. And I think the other one is that, you know, there's a game in 48 hours. It's a quick turnaround on Monday, so as much as that, you know, might be a bit difficult when you've lost a game, I think it's the perfect tonic for us to go into that game on Bank Holiday Monday at home and make sure we put it right.
Well, I mean, it's going to be another interesting game, because last time I looked on football web pages, Lancaster were winning 3-0.
Good side.
So, like, they'll be 12 points out of 15, so, yeah.
Well, they're a good side, and there isn't a bad side at this level, and that's what they need to realise and learn fast. You know, that's been proved today by, albeit after four games, the bottom of the table without a point, but our instruction wasn't we rock up here and think we just have to turn up. And that's what it felt like in the first 5 minutes. And that's the disappointing thing. But yeah, Lancaster will be a very, very tough test, which we expect.
And we're looking forward to a bit of off football time tomorrow with a cricket match for Everton Town.
Yeah, I mean, it's a long journey home before that. Of so, course, you know, we're obviously course, a long yes. trip home. But yeah, I think football, with things like the charity event tomorrow, football goes to one side and it's for a brilliant cause. And I hope, you know, the people of Everton come out and support that. And I hope they support us again on Monday, you know, because we need a reaction. We need a big reaction on Monday in that game against Lancaster.
Yep, thanks.